Round four. Let's do this. Okay, let's do this. Round four, man. Help me, where do I go? Oh, of course, yeah.
Church? No, no. It's some kind of heretic temple.
What's this, man? I wonder if Resident Evil was scary. Probably not from the footage I've seen. Every time I look, there's something fucked up. That was stupid. Pick up my batteries, get the fuck out of here. Pick my batteries, get the fuck out of here. Oh, shit, that was close. Made it this time. Because I'm a don. And I'm scared. Hello? Lynn? What the f- Oh my god. This is fucked up, man. This is fucked up. Anybody here? Probably hurt, actually, I hope not. Night vision on. It makes things look creepy. What's that? Oh shit. I don't wanna go. I'm scared. Lynn? Lynn? Oh my god. Was I seeing things? Oh my god.
That has to be the chapel.
Trouble right there.
The tribulation are upon us, and we must make ready for righteous violence in the name of the Lord.
I swear I saw a little girl hang. Or was it just my eyes fucking me? You saw that, right? Thank you. progress. What? 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 God. March 9th. More children dead. Nov says there is no sin in such infanticide. What? Infanticide, yeah. As all our soldiers in God's army, martyrs fallen on the field in defiance of the arch fiend. All those babies with slit throats and charred flesh will be waiting immaculate for us in paradise. Papa Nov also says that our sins find us in our dreams. Our sins find us in our dreams. But my dreams are nothing but the murder of my children. And I wake laughing and aroused and often wet with the involuntary lust of sleep. The fuck? I woke this morning thinking I was wetted with the blood of a child's slit throat, but it was wetness of my own making. What the? I feel increasingly this is a message, but nothing holy. That was disturbing. What a great read. Very erotic. Yeah. Fucked up. Everything is fucked. What's your beef with babies, man? What did I do to you, fam? People are so fucked up. Oh, shit. Hello? Hey, dude. Oh, God. I have to close now. Hey, it's the creepy guy again. These things look like some next cryptic evil shit, man. Some next devil toy or some shit. You got fucked up, man.
God himself killed his own son, nailed him to a tree, and hung him, suffering for days before he died. And when his only son said, "Why hast thou forsaken me?"
Just in case I'm gonna hide in here, so no one tries to fuck me up. Okay, now what's this say? Sullivan, Papa Ezekiel, liar, charlatan. Charlatan, addict, coward, rapist, child killer, I am gone. I have taken with me all of the courage to see truth. I do not ask that you join us. I tell you, you will join us because our love is greater than you can ever imagine. Val. Okay. Whatever. So I have to go through here. It's jammed. Great. More creepy pictures. Yep. This is where something's gonna fuck me up. This is where it all... I saw someone down there with a torch.
That might be an elevator. It's up there, isn't it? Power's cut off. They've got to have a generator or something. If the fucking thing doesn't run on prayers.
Great, the generator's gonna be by someone who's about to kill me. I just know it. What's that? Here we go.
The sins you find, all debts to God come due.
Who's that?
There's pain.
Oh, Lord.
But it is joyous all, for we are in the sorrows of a travailing woman. The children of hell.
She's coming. But also... She's coming. She's coming. Please, God, don't let me kill. Please, God. Please. God, please. Oh my God. Run away. Run away. Fuck. Fuck. A little bit too quick there. Gotta take my time, man. That was too close. This time, just go in there. You ain't gonna get caught like a little bitch, are you? Come on, stop. Debating whether to go for the battery or not anymore. Slowly does it, slowly does it.
Flesh, the spice of wealth, let the bones be burned.
Oh